Hello, welcome back to another video. So, it's not another video, it's actually the first video on this channel. But while I am sorting out the cards over here, I am Banker. And, this is my guy, right here, Mackenzie.
This is my guy,
and Sword. And his board game is Austin Gage. I am Gage, he is Austin. Yeah. Today we're playing Skylanders Monopoly. It's basically Monopoly, but all the tokens look different and all the stuff look different. So explain to them what Monopoly is and how it
works. Teddy, you win. Be the only player left in the game after everyone else has gone bankrupt. Do this by buying properties and charging other players rent for land on them. Collect groups of properties to increase the rent. Then build huts and castles to really boost your income. Who goes first? Each player rolls the two dice, the higher roller takes the first turn. On your turn, roll the two dice, move your token clockwise around the board that the number of spaces shown on the dice. You will need to take action depending on which space you land on. See where did you land below? If your move took onto or past the go past, collect 200 from the bank. Fine. If you rolled a double, roll the dice again and take another move. Steps 1 through 4. Watch out if you roll doubles 3 times on the same turn, you must go to jail. When you're finished your move in action, pass the dice to the player on your left. And that's how you play.
And then explain to them why you don't wait for the dice.
Quick break. If another player lands on your one of your adjustment properties, you can demand rent from them as shown on the below.
What's this, Facebook? Explain where you want it off.
If you can demand rent from them as shown on the title, then see property owned by another player below. Auction. The banker holds an auction when a player lands on an unowned property and decides not to buy it for the highest price. A player goes bankrupt and returns over all of his or her mortgage properties to the bank. Which or auction a mortgage face up. There is a hut, castle, shortage, and more than one player wants to buy the same hut, castles. Bill, when you own all the locations in a colored blue, you can buy huts, castles from the bank and
Boston is this guy, by the way. This was.
I should know.
Okay.
Yeah. From the bank and put them on any of those locations. The listed price of each hut is shown on the location's title. Then you must build evenly. You can't build a second hut on a location until you have built one on each location of its color. You can have a maximum of 4 huts. On a single location. When you have 4 huts on a location, you can exchange them for a castle. By paying the listed price on the title deed, location and cannot build additional hubs on the location of the castle. That's it.
Alright, so let's get plan, guys.
We need our money.
Money? How much money do we start off with, Austin?
Let's see. 2 500s, 4 100s, 150, 120.
Wait, so 2 500s.
Yeah.
Can I see the back of this?
Like and subscribe and check out our channels too. You can check it out linked in below.
You can check out our main channels linked in below. Here's Austin Schwerman and Martin's Gate Street.
I can do gamer too. But his main channel is Gate Street.
My main channel is Gate Street. We have another channel. It's a gaming channel.
Yeah. So do I want to buy that for 200? No.
That's a good auction.
So let's find out how to auction. So a player lands an unknown property in Nintendo and decides not to buy for those price. The player goes bankrupt and turns over all his mortgage property to the bank, which are auctioned. Alright, I don't get it. 10. You got a 10.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm just visiting a jail.
You're just visiting a jail.
I'm not really in jail.
Wait, let me try.
You got a double. Price. You didn't buy it for most of us, did you? A player goes bankrupt
and turns over all it, all his or her mortgage properties in the bank, which are auctioned on the mortgage face. There's a hot castle shortage in more than one player.
Basically, it's saying
you have to turn in all your money in the bank and you have to go bankrupt.
I need a 600.
You want to do that? Go bankrupt?
No.
Alright.
Alright, it's my turn. I need a
700. So we're going to do the auctioning mode now.
Six, seven, eight.
Treasure chest is chance, I guess.
Yes.
Fatal trio, collect 10.
Ooh!
So I just collect the 10?
I need a 7. I need a 7 to get that 500. So I got 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Lucky. Visit an genie in a bottle. Advance an ingenious bottle shop.
The genie.
With an ingenious bottle shop. If you pass go, collect 200. It just doubled the price of what I get when I pass go.
Wait, where are you at? Right here?
Yeah.
No, I was right here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You skipped this place.
Oh, you don't want Stumpy?
Six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Treasure chest! Wait, shouldn't I have bought the genie ball shop?
What?
I'm so happy there's not even Hudson Castle yet.
What?
Cassie?
It says clean up after a troll attack. For each hut, pay 40. For each castle, pay 150.
Actually, you know what?
I need it! $2.
I think next time I'm gonna buy.
So what I'm gonna do
is I'm gonna buy huts for these two properties. So I need 150 to buy one hut for each property. So I need a hut. So I'm gonna turn in 150 in one number.
And I'm gonna put property on eyeballs thing and lightning rods.
See, now if I had, if I took that treasure chest card, I'd have to pay, $80 if I just pulled that treasure chest.
Who is it? What should pay later?
Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. How about a lemonade stand? $220. Alright. Actually, not in my money. I'm having a lot of money.
Six.
Six. Okay. Remember, you can buy huts for and castles for your property. The castles for, what was it? Which one was it? The miracles. Alright, so to have a castle in this one, you need 550.
550?
But when you pay 550, the, if you buy a castle, 550, you get, you get four huts with that. Yeah. So here's your. Alright.
Ooh, did we rent it?
Oh, yeah. You haven't yet. You're not renting it.
No. If you get out of my space, you have to pay me.
I paid $6.
Yeah. And if you ever got this, you have to pay me $25.
But how much did it cost?
$3.
Nope. I'm gonna buy it. It's only $60, guys. I'm gonna buy it. That's definitely not happening. That's not gonna happen. Wait. If I turn in 100, I get 40 back.
Yeah.
Duh. So I'm gonna buy it. Okay, I'm gonna take 40 back.
I got 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh! What was that?
So, crushers.
I'm gonna get the free parking. Crushers, demon food. I'm kind of low for doing something wrong because we might do another Mount Billy episode sometime later on.
That's gonna be fun.
And later on, we're gonna do bounce off. We have it. Okay, it's somewhere out here. Don't worry, we have a bunch more of these for you guys. One, two, three. What is that?
200.
Oh, you have to pay 200. That's not the property though.
Yeah.
But you, it says pay 200 to buy it.
Oh.
Here
we
go. Alright. So you, just pay up. And then I take the property.
No.
Yes, I do.
No.
Yes, I do. Yep, you got me. He didn't get me, but that profit, that space sucks. Or is it?
Thanks.
I want a treasure chest. Oh, the one. I need that for your walk-in. six. I lost my space.
You said that one.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do it. This is what did I get? 1, 2, 3, 4.
You got 5.
6.
You got 6.
You got 6.
6.
Ooh, I only have 4.
Alright, so,
so it's an east. Just like a stab.
It's your birthday.
Just like a stab. It's your birthday. So 17 and 18. Just like a stab.
Come on, guys.
You
know how much it is to buy a castle in this thing?
What? 2K. 2,000?
Yeah.
1,000. I'm also 500. Update on money, guys. 40. 400. 120. 130, 140, and spending my room, so I have $445. I have $445 is what I'm saying. I got $445
monies. I need four.
I have £445.
I get 200 and I get 200 again.
Wow.
I'm just so bad.
No!
8, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What was it?
240?
You're not buying it? He's a lucid liar! Four. 1, 2, 3, 4.
No, you want, you have that. $4.
No, you want some money?
If you bought a hut on that, I have to pay what you pay for the hut. Plus the football. So I probably went bankrupt.
Yeah,
$4.
If the only way for you to get me bankrupt on this is for you to buy the castle on that property for you to get me bankrupt.
Thank you.
9.
Whoa.
Wow.
Oh, you. Oh, it's my turn.
No.
Yeah.
No?
You
oh, yeah, wait. Hey.
6.
5, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, baby! You're in the jail! Yeah! Wait, I can go visit jail.
What?
Yeah.
You're in jail.
You're visiting jail.
So, yeah. So you're in jail.
You can do that.
Mm-hmm. You do not collect $200,000 if you're sent to jail. So you just sent to jail, you return and pass the dice. Otherwise, they end up with your own returns. Oh, wait. I'm looking to see what you can do to get out.
12 double. You have to
roll double. If you roll double, you can do it.
You have to roll double. That's how
we It's not just you rolling, it's something else.
17 E. time. It's like, do a deal? Like, how do I get out of jail? You got three options. One, you pay 50 at the start of your next turn. You roll and you roll it. Use a get out of jail free card. Or, wait, three turns.
Three turns.
On each turn, you roll the dice. If you get a double, move out of jail and roll on the board. Four. One, two, three, four. Look at the roll. I guess he told me to go to jail. We're done. Advance to a reference hot spring if you pass go club 2.
Nope.
Nope.
Or right there.
I don't know. Will you stop singing? That would be copyright. Alright, it's time to get your mold on. I have the same roll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nope.
I guess 17.
Oh, so close! I'm so close. I got 7. I got 6. It's your turn.
Seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey, 100.
Travel. Yep.
I don't drop. 1, 2, 3, 4.
160. Sell. That should give me how much back? $1,000. So that should give me about 150. So
this is what I would get.
I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. 23. 40, and then well, I'm trying to figure that out. Wait, I have to count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so this is my money. And 1, 2.
Yeah, the money gonna drink in that.
Thank you. Come here. Have on
me. Your turn.
No, I roll. I just roll. Remember, I roll.
Oh, yeah.
Roll a double.
7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You have that.
Alright, that's your best.
You're right here. Pay me.
Pay you what?
600.
That's a lot of money.
If you're in my position, I made a lot of money this whole game except to start.
Yeah. Well, you know, and you know what I could do? Or I could sell all these properties and get a bunch of money back. Are you gonna do it? Unless I absolutely need it. Alright, so, Kirby.
I'm not paying you no more money in the next 5 turns.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
He's back in jail.
Alright, that's 7 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, okay, you got
it. I already had that, that's why I didn't get that.
5.
Okay. 17.
Just stop.
What?
240.
Cheating the system. You when you got out of jail, when you roll the doubles, you re-roll it last time. Re-roll! Watch you get like a 10, like, mother brick.
So 17.
11.
What?
Just 200.
Okay, so. And the funny thing is, I get 200 back because I can have to go.
Say, repay your friends for the food that toss into the arena. Pay each player 50 bucks.
Here's the payment back what I gave you.
Oh no, I don't have any 50 bucks.
Oh yeah. Passing me up.
What's that?
What's 600?
What's 600? I rolled an apple. 1, 20.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 180.
Don't want it.
Wait, hold on. I don't think that free parking thing is what you think it is.
Yep.
I've read something somewhere and it said don't do anything. Just sit there.
You actually get some money. That's
free parking. Relax. Nothing good or bad here.
Yeah,
basically nothing happens.
Well, you just chill there.
You just chill and don't get no money.
I have 4, 6.
Well, I have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
What is it?
What?
No.
Goodbye. 200.
400 bucks.
I'm screwed.
This is my cash here. I can buy the main properties. I'm so close to selling this. I'm going to have to sell like all my properties and then get more money.
11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Nope.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Wrong with these people. You get everything.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
11.
Oh, you would have zero bucks.
You know what? I'm done. I'm selling these properties. This is bullcrap.
Alright, so I'm back to Titan Pro. I get 400 more.
So you get 800. Oh my god.
I get 260.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do you have that one?
What?
That one?
No.
Okay, now you ain't gotta worry about me having bullcrap. I'm selling all this.
Trigger Happy's vault, I paid 200 for.
Where's my money now?
Crashing Home Improvement, I get 64.
Oh, how much did
I?
Chill, broski. That
was good for you if I got that hard. Jesus. That was good for you if I got that hard. You know why? You would have won the game. Oh, I have a chance.
A chance?
Hmm. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I don't know if he's video. Yeah,
1, 2, 3, 4.
50 minutes?
How long is it gonna take to upload?
120.
You want it? I just want to go bankrupt right now.
And I'll win.
Yeah, exactly.
So.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, I need to add customization to this game, but some of the spaces are not gonna last.
Some of these spaces are gonna be covered up and they're gonna say bankrupt.
You're trying to buy me money. You're trying to buy.
I'm not trying to let you in. I'm just. See, if you win a bankrupt space, I win.
You cheater.
I'm not cheating.
No! Oh, treasure chest? You're not kidding!
Alright. All these white spaces are bankrupt spaces. I'll even specify that.
Ooh, I'm not even careful.
Okay, that's it.
The game is on now.
Guys, I'm gonna beat him.
I guarantee you, though, later on, why not?
How much you wanna bet?
$10,000. I'll pay you like this.
Oh, yeah. Well, if you're only a banker, you have to pay me all of it anyway.
So, I need this. $500.
Dude, the game has just got real dangerous. You guys might think we're cheating this, but we're making a bit more challenging than what we're doing.
We
need one more bankrupt space.
If you had 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, you only got the treasure chest.
Bankrupt. Alright. Ready?
Yep.
Let's play.
Each gets a room structure
in your
24 hour
Alright.
Two more steps? Yeah. You get a game now, you take it out of the machine, you put it back in its case. You understand?
Well, I couldn't!
Well, yes, you
because
can.
They're all crushed under the couch!
What?
They're all crushed under the couch!
You don't want to talk to me. That's why you clean it out. You found your cases, you or the next you.
Alright, so I see we have new bankrupt spaces, so it's starting.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Nope.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1. 1. Nice. Hi, I'm bankrupt. This is an hour. 4. What? 4. 1, 2, 3. Oh, no!
Yeah, that's
what you're doing. I cannot even
roll
4.
6. 4.
I'm going.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Austin has made boy clothes!
What's that mean?
You call my life.
Oh,
you're
going to be?
Yes, sir.
I'll keep my 500.
You get to keep 500.
You land one of those spaces again, you're done. Alright, let's put this out in the bag.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Nope.
You're pushing against
me, Brockton. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, I have time for bounce off.
Alright, Austin's completely lost the game.
Like and subscribe. Peace.